What's up, Zumba friends? It's Miss Becca. I hope you all had an amazing week and happy Friday. Now, we gotta talk about what today's theme is. Let's see if you can guess. These animals are humongous. These animals are ferocious. And these animals are extinct. Did you guess it? You got it, it's dinosaurs. Today's theme for Zumba is dinosaur Zumba. Now, hand on your heart. Is it beating fast? Everybody say, no way. That means we gotta warm up. Now this warm up is geared towards my Zumba kids. So a little bit older, a little bit trickier. Let's go over the steps now. The first tricky step to this dance is our power stance. Then hands up. This is a super cool Zumba move. We go side to side with our arms. Side to side, you got it, with our arms. If you want, you can tap your toes or you can step, touch your toes, okay? But make sure that the movement comes from your shoulders, not your elbows. Everybody say, got it. The next tricky move looks like this. We're gonna karaoke to the side. One, two, three, knee up, up. One, two, three, knee up, up. One, two, three, knee up, up. But it's pretty fast, okay? So let's try it a little bit faster. One, two, three, up, up. One, two, three, up, up. Nice job. The tricky part goes like this. We're gonna put our hands down like this and then we're gonna bring them up. It looks like this. One, two, three, four. Then get on your horse, ride the pony backwards. Ride it backwards. You got it. One, two, three, four. Ride backwards. You got it. Nice job. This is the last part. Hands in a fist. Punch, punch, jump up. Punch, punch, jump up. Let's see if we can put all the parts together. Are you guys ready? Here we go.
Dance, jump, and be it.
What we gonna do?
Get mine, get mine.
What's up,
Maria?
Yes, girl.
How you want this up?
Get mine,
get mine.
Get mine,
get mine.
Get mine,
get mine.
Get mine.
Look, the trucks can't know. The trains can't know. I hope that football train running to take a child of yours. The trucks can't know. Get ready now.
We know it's a party.
right, Zumba friends, it's time to talk about dinosaurs. Everybody say yes. Now, I have four dinosaurs here that we're gonna talk about. And I'm gonna give you one or two facts about each of them, and then we're gonna play dinosaur freeze dance. Are you ready? Here we go. The first dinosaur we're gonna talk about is, what is it? A stegosaurus, you got it. The cool thing about a stegosaurus is it has plates all along its back and then four spikes at the end of its tail. Everybody say, whoa. Now, does anybody know what kind of food a stegosaurus eats? You got it, plants. They're plant eaters. So they eat leaves, grass, maybe even flowers. But paleontologists and scientists discovered that in addition to eating plants, they would also swallow tiny rocks. Everybody say, what? You got it. They would swallow tiny rocks, go all the way down into their belly, and it would mash up the plants, and then they would poop them out. Everybody say, gross. Our next dinosaur is, what is it? Did you get it? It's a triceratops. The cool thing about a triceratops is it has three horns on its head. One, two, three. Also, its head is humongous. Let's see what else it says. Oh my gosh. It says, the triceratops' head is one of the largest land animals discovered. The head is one of the biggest of any animal that's ever walked the earth. Everybody say, whoa. Those are so cool. Let's see what animal is next. Can you guess it? Oh my gosh, it's a velociraptor. Everybody say, yikes. Let's see what it has to say about a velociraptor. Oh my gosh. Oh man, it says velociraptors were able to reach lengths of 6 feet and about 33 pounds. It also says that they could reach up to speeds of about 40 miles an hour. So they're crazy, crazy fast. They also have a massive claw on the end of their foot that they would use to get other dinosaurs with. Everybody say, yikes. Oh my gosh. Okay, the last dinosaur. It's the biggest of them all. The most ferocious. Did you guess it? Whoa, it's the T-Rex. Oh my gosh, look at that dude. Yikes, let's see what it says. Okay, it says the T-Rex measured up to 43 feet long and weighed as much as 7.5 tons. Holy cow, look at how big it is compared to us. Yikes, I would not want to meet this guy in the wild. It also says that there's good reason to believe, based on fossils, that the females were bigger than the males. Look at that princess T-Rex. That means that the girl T-Rexes were bigger than the boys. Weird. Now, those are all of our dinosaurs we're gonna talk about today. The Stegosaurus, whoosh, the Triceratops, Velociraptor, and the T-Rex. Now, it's time to play Dinosaur Freeze. All right, Zumba friends, I have a whole list of dinosaurs that we're gonna pretend to be. When the music is playing, we're gonna be that dinosaur. When it stops, we're gonna freeze, and I'll tell you which dinosaur to be next. Are you ready? The first dinosaur I want you to be when the music starts is a Triceratops. Remember, they have three horns on their head. Here we go, Triceratops. Freeze! The next dinosaur I want you to be is a Brontosaurus or a Brachiosaurus. They have long tails and long necks. Ready? Here we go. The next dinosaur I want you to be is a Stegosaurus. Don't forget, it's four spikes on the end of its tail. Ready, go! Freeze! The next dinosaur I want you to be is a, oh no, T-Rex. Remember, they have little arms. Ready, T-Rex, here we go. Freeze! When the music starts, I want you to be a pterodactyl. That's the flying dinosaur. Fly like a pterodactyl, go! When the music starts, I want you to be, oh no, a raptor. Don't forget his huge claws. Ready, set, raptor, let's go! When the music starts, I want you to be, it's called the Dilophosaurus. Oh my gosh, ready, set, Dilophosaurus, go! Freeze, it's the very last one. I want you to be your favorite dinosaur. Ready, dinosaurs, here we go! All right, Zumba friends, since we did a song for our big kids, let's do one for our little jammers and Zumba Kids Jr. This song is all about crocodiles. There's a part in the song that goes like this. When I get close to the screen, if mom or dad or a teacher are there with you, they're gonna be the crocodiles trying to get you. Don't let them get you. Here we go. Remember, I say, phew, hand on your heart. Is it beating slow fast, medium fast, or fast fast? Mine's just medium fast too. Let's do one more song and then we're gonna go on a dinosaur search. All right, Zumba friends, this song is super silly and super crazy. There's a part in the song where you have to go as fast as you can. Are you ready? We gotta go crazy. Here we go.
My name is Verga Zedzuchka. Me English, Nick Fishden. Let's speak then. Sieben, sieben, eins, zwei, sieben, sieben, allolo, eins, zwei, drei, sieben, sieben, allolo, sieben, sieben, eins, zwei, sieben, sieben, allolo, eins, zwei, drei.
Job, you guys, that one was pretty fast. Hand on your heart, is it beating fast? Mine is too. Grab a quick drink and then we got to talk about a few more dinosaurs. All right, you crazies, it's time to talk about a couple more dinosaurs before we go on our search. A few of these we already know. Let's see which ones we do. The first one is, you know that one, a Triceratops. Nice. Next is, ooh, this one is tricky, Ankylosaurus. Check out that guy's tail. Next is Spinosaurus. Ooh, he's got that thing on his back. Next is a Brontosaurus. It's got a long tail and a long neck. Ooh, what's this one? We know that one, Tyrannosaurus Rex. Then this one has got such a weird name. I don't even know if I can say it right. It's called Parasaurolophus. Ooh, look at his head. And I'll help you identify that on our search. This guy is so cool. He's kind of got a duck bill because he swam underwater. It's called Claosaurus. Next, ooh, Velociraptor. We know that one. Then a pterodactyl, the Dilophosaurus. Ooh, check out his fin there. This last one, he's got a bald head. It's called Pachycephalosaurus. Pachycephalosaurus, everybody say Miss Becca. The last one is, we learned about today, a Stegosaurus. Now, if you want, you can print off this sheet at home so when we go on our search, you can try and identify all the dinosaurs. Are you ready, paleontologists? Be careful out there, here we go. Let's get started. Remember, if you see a dinosaur, you gotta yell out where they are. Oh, what do we have here? Does anybody remember what kind of dinosaur this is? A triceratops. You guys got it. Check out its horns on the top of its head. Okay, what else? What other dinosaurs do we see? Wait a minute. What's this one? I think that brontosaurus is trying to eat some of my leaves right there. Oh no. Does anybody see another one? What was this one? Whoa, he's up super high. Look at his wings. It's a pterodactyl. You guys got it. What other dinosaurs do we see? Oh, wait a minute. We knew this one too. Check out your sheet. Which one has that bald head? Don't get too close. Oh my gosh, he looks a little ferocious. Let's keep on checking. What other dinosaurs do we, oh no. Uh-oh, do you guys remember these ones? Oh my gosh, one's got his fin up and one doesn't. Okay, let's stay away from those guys, holy cow. Phew, let's keep searching. Oh, wait a minute, I think we know these guys. These guys are trying to eat my leaves too. What are these? You got it, the Stegosaurus. Look at his tail. Oh my gosh. Okay, don't get close. Oh my goodness. Okay, phew. Uh-oh. What do we have here? That looks like a baby T-Rex. Wait a minute. Yikes! Oh my gosh, there's more T-Rex. Look at their teeth. Yikes. Okay, let's not get too close. Okay, let's keep searching. Oh! I see another one. Do you see it? What is that guy? Do you remember this one? It's the Clownosaurus. Maybe Miss Becca isn't even saying that right, but check out his duckbill. That's because he likes to swim. What else do we see? Oh, I think I see another one. Do you remember this guy? Check your sheet. Remember his tail and his spikes? You gotta check your sheet. You got an Ankylosaurus. Nice. Okay, let's keep going. Oh no. One of the more ferocious ones. Yikes, look at his claw on his bottom foot. What is it? You got it. It's a raptor. Oh my gosh, those guys are super fast. Let's get away from that guy. Phew. Does anybody see any more dinosaurs? Oh no. Spinosaurus. This looks like maybe it's a baby. Whoa, look at that cool ridge on his back. Let's do one more search. Oh, there's those Stegosaurus again. They're trying to eat my leaves. Uh-oh, I see one last one. This guy's trying to get out my Kleenexes. Oh, check out his head. Too cool. Check on your sheet which dinosaur this is. Nice job. Oh my gosh, you guys, that was an excellent dinosaur search. Way to go! Zuma friends, did you find all of the dinosaurs? I know some of them were a little tricky to identify, but I knew you guys could do it. Now, it's time to cool down. Everybody say cool down. All right, Zumba friends, since we did our warm-up for the big kids, the Zumba kids, we're gonna do a little Jammers pre-cool down. So everybody sit crisscross applesauce. This is one of your guys' favorites. Here we go. Sit crisscross applesauce. Hands up like a big, tall tree. Ready? Wave. Here we go.
Leaf, little leaf, way high up in the tree. In summer you were green, and now you're brown. Leaf, little leaf, way high up in the tree.
Can you catch it?
I'll be here to catch you when you fall down. Fall down, fall down.
Ready, hands up.
The leaves are falling. Leaf, little leaf, way high up in the tree.
Everybody say yay! Way to go. Now we gotta stretch it out. Tap your toes and tap your toes. Tap, tap, tap. Nice job. Okay, it's your last chance. Don't even think about what? Huh? Ah. Nice job. As tight as you can. Both feet out. One up. You got it. Crisscross. Arms out. Slow circles. Faster. Faster. Wow. Nice job. Thanks so much for dancing with me today, Zumba friends. I hope you had so much fun learning our new dances and learning all about dinosaurs. Now, before we go, we gotta do our Zumba cheer. So put your hand on your heart and repeat after me. I am wonderfully made and I'll have a good day. Now, Zumba as loud as we can on three. One, two, three, Zumba!